NASA has released amazing new images of the weather on Jupiter from the Hubble Space Telescope. The photo shows wild storms and colorful cloud bands on the gas giant and shows Jupiter's iconic red spot right there, which is actually a powerful storm that's actually shrinking. My thing is, if you don't know what's on there, why even go find out?